And let me move back a little bit.
Between the Pir's spacewalking ladder and the Zvezda service module, and we'll stand by and see whether or not time will allow the two cosmonauts to install a series of payloads on the outside of the Poisk module before they complete the spacewalk.
And also, you the battery is pretty drained. So, if anything, Oleg,
this is Mission Control Houston. The Russian flight control team in Korolyov has now confirmed that the hatch is closed.